You're taken from your home, dropped off at another. You're told it's for the best, but you still have questions. After all, this new home is full of strangers. Oh, and you don't have anything but the clothes on your back. Sounds like a bad dream, right? Well, it's reality for hundreds of kids right here in the Concho Valley. That's when Matthew's Closet steps in.
When you're having to go out within a couple hours or the next day to pretty much buy a complete wardrobe for a child, from top to bottom, it gets super expensive really quickly.
How does Casey Foster know that? She's lived it 19 times.
If they do have something, it's a hospital onesie or a hospital gown.
That's what gave her the idea to start Matthew's Closet. She wanted to keep other foster parents from having the concerns she did.
I have to go out and buy shoes and socks and underwear and diapers and enough shirts and shorts for kids to, you know, be able to go to school and go to daycare, and it's a little overwhelming.
So after taking in a few kids, she started saving and collecting clothes.
This actually started in my home.
Since then, she's expanded to more than just clothing and moved a majority of the donations that'll be donated again to a storage unit. A great problem to have. But still, this solution was created to fill the need of a bigger issue where the resolution seems to keep moving further away.
We still have a population of about 100,000 people, and we still have anywhere from 200 to 300 kids in foster care just in Tom Green County alone. And we only have about 30 foster homes.
Casey has been a foster parent for 7 years.
I'm considered a veteran. I don't feel like one some days, but I'm considered a veteran. Most foster parents don't last a year.
She says this can be because of the system or the negative stigma that comes along with the word foster. Her advice:
if you're one of those people who are constantly thinking about doing it, then you just need to do it. It's a need. It's a very big need to have more foster families here in San Angelo. People willing to take the leap of faith.
If we want the world to change, we have to be that change. So how are you making a difference? Reporting in San Angelo, Sonora Scott, Fox News First.